A lost cat in Scranton has been reunited with his family. Crazy Paws went missing on Tuesday. He's the resident cat at Street Cats and Dogs at Naog Park. Two teenagers thought Crazy Paws was a stray and took him home, not realizing anyone was looking for him. A neighbor saw the posts about him and called the organization. Street Cats and Dogs says the family took great care of Crazy Paws, and they are glad he is back home.